Set to go. Starters orders, and away they go for the fourth race. Bit slow into the stride there, Headway along with Suzy Q. And as they settle down, Charles Bridge on the inside rail, showing out from Flemers up on the outside, Quail Hello. Then there's Jetfire, followed by X's and O's. Patriots stay on the wide outside. Caesar there, then there's Wilshire, followed by Headway and Suzy Q as they go towards the 1,000. Charles Bridge is the leader by about three quarters from Quail Hollow. X's and O's on the inside, being tracked on the outside by Flame Ears. Then there is on the outside Jetfire. Then there's Patriots Day. Another length and a half to two behind Headway in the center, Wilshire. Then there is Caesar and Suzy Q as they start negotiating the curve. Charles Bridge the leader by about two lengths there from Quail Hollow. Jetfire ranging upon the outside in the center, Flame Ears. Tucked up on the inside is X's and O's, Wilshire, Patriots Day, Headway, Suzy Q. But as they go into the last 300 meters, Jetfire on the outside gets the measure of Charles Bridge. Quail Hollow on the inside rails. Headway making a forward move on the outside and looking good. Then there is Wilshire, followed by X's and O's and Flemers. But going inside the last 200 meters there, Headway on the outside with Jetfire in the outside. Stride for stride they go. But as they hit the wire, it's Headway winning this one from Jetfire. Wilshire, then this Quail Hollow, Patriots Day, Flemers, Suzy Q, Caesar, X's and O's, and Charles Bridge as they go past the post.